Hey everyone,
welcome back to
5 Minute Eats. All right guys, today we have an interesting little product for you. This is from a brand that we tried once before. We had their like stuffed grape leaves kind of thing,
which we bought from Costco.
Yep.
And that thing turned out to be really good.
Exactly. And now today we have one that we just picked up at the regular grocery store. And this is the Paleria Greek Specialties Greek Gigantes beans. Don't know if I'm pronouncing that right. Giant beans, and they are giant, in onions and tomato sauce. So it comes in like a little tin can kind of thing.
The packaging is really awesome.
Really premium looking.
Yeah, man.
And it's got like a pop top, which is always nice to see in a canned good. And they're basically just big ol' honkin' beans, and they are big, big beans.
And it smells good.
It does smell good. I've just never seen a bean this big before.
Right now we have a dog circling us. I think it's because of the beans.
I think so too. I think she wants some.
And guys, if you're new to our channel, basically we review everyday grocery items, so before you spend your hard-earned money, let us tell you if it's worth it.
Let's try this out. If you'd like to support this channel, the easiest way to do that is using our Amazon links the next time you shop there.
Hey guys, welcome back. Our rating system. Thumbs up, we buy it again. Thumbs down, we would not. So for me, this is a thumbs down. This thing, I actually love the beans. They're soft. They taste great. I like a lot of the seasoning in this because it's got, let's see here, onion, tomato sauce, salt, dill, sugar, parsley, red pepper, black pepper. But there's one ingredient to me that kills it, which is the sunflower oil. Because when you're eating it, the beans are good, the sauce is pretty good, but the sunflower oil just makes it taste like it's you're eating just oil. And a lot of the time I like sunflower oil, but in this version, thumbs down.
Okay, so for me, this one is going to be a thumbs up. I like this. I think that this tastes great. And to be honest, we've had this for a little while and I kept looking at it on the shelf and I was like, no, I'm not gonna review that right now because I was kind of creeped out by the size of the beans. Like it just didn't seem right to me. So I didn't even want to touch it because it didn't look right.
It looks like baby potatoes.
No, I feel like it just looks like a very large bean. And I didn't like that. Like I totally judged it based on the look of it and I was creeped out by it. But this actually tastes really good. The bean is nice and soft. Like it tastes like a bean. I thought it would be funky, but it wasn't. And I really enjoyed the sauce. I thought that the sauce was good. And I don't even know how really to describe it because it's not like a like pasta type sauce, but it's like, it's almost like a tomato soup, like a creamy tomato soup, but it's got a lot of the oil in there. And at first I thought that it was olive oil and I was like, wow, I really like this. So I had to look on the can and then I saw that it was the sunflower oil and I was like, I don't mind this. This is pretty good. Now here's the thing also, I did heat it up a little bit for just like a minute in the microwave because I felt like since it's beans, it should be heated. It says that you could just serve it like this. I will say, I don't think that I would like this cold though.
To sum it up, thumbs down. And if you guys buy from Amazon, use our Amazon link. The reason is when you do that, we get 10 cents, 50 cents, possibly even a dollar, which means we can continue to review things.
All right guys, that's the video. If you like what we're doing here, definitely check out our other channel, Food Prep Inc. And don't forget to give us a like and subscribe.